Nation, it's Danny. Welcome back. The original Lucas video I made, which is actually the first ever video on my channel, will be deleted because I didn't clearly explain my opinions and commentary, and YouTube thought I was reusing content without purpose. I'm not trying to stir up old tea. Many people just enjoyed that video, so instead of deleting it, I decided to remake it in a different way. Anyway, I basically talk and report about pop culture drama that appeals to me, so if that appeals to you, subscribe and join the combination. This is sort of a commentary channel. I give the tea, my opinion, and then ask for your opinion. Sometimes I'll just upload news, and other times I rant about certain topics. Today's video is on Lucas Jade Zumann. If you didn't know, Lucas plays Gilbert on the hit TV show Anne with an E. Hashtag renew Anne with an E. A couple of months ago, his girlfriend in real life, Shannon, uploaded a Q&A video onto her YouTube channel where Lucas said some concerning things. I truly thought Lucas was different, and you can't judge anyone based on one video, but I'm still disappointed about the way he acted.
Who's your favorite person to hang out with on set?
We had a lot of fun.
Yeah,
and all Jacob, the girls, Jacob really. Glenna,
Glenna's
Kyla,
really cool.
Miranda.
Why did what possessed Lucas to mention every single actress on the show but Amybeth? Is he really this petty? I just cannot understand that part.
Did you know Amybeth before?
So what was that?
Y'all make me sick! Y'all make me sick!
This is actually how it is edited in the main video. As soon as Shannon mentions Amybeth's name, he attacks Shannon with his mouth, randomly kisses her, and not just kisses her, has a full-on makeout session for no reason. Why is his relationship so insecure that just the mention of Amybeth's name rattles him?
I think the fact that you thought they were talking about exercise shows how inactive you are on social media.
Social media.
That shit don't even make no fucking sense. My huge problem with Lucas' statement is that he says this about social media. Yet social media is the only way to save his show. Also, side rant. Keep trying to say anything by tweeting on Twitter, I love that show and I will continue begging for a season 4.
Guys. For those of you who spend more than half of their day on their phones, for the love of God, do something else. You have a real life.
Shut the hell up! Shut up! Shut up!
Then Lucas goes on this tangent about how people should stop using their phones as if he's all of our parents.
Sherbert doesn't feel any real human emotion because they're
also,
not
also, can
real.
We just call them Gilbert and Anne?
Sorry.
No, I know, I'm just talking about in general. What the hell is with this, like, modernization with these Twitter ship names that you mash their names together? It's kind of gross to me.
This stuff's fine!
He comes off as if he thinks his fans are disgusting and we need to get a life. People take their time to make edits that they love to do. Some fans may be struggling, and social media is the only form of escape for them, and he completely disregards this. The fans ship Anne and Gilbert, not Lucas and Amybeth. And the ship was invented even before the show. There was Anne of Green Gables, the books. Lucas isn't the first ever celeb in the world to have a relationship out of his work. Why can't he be professional? But this is all just my opinion. Now it's time to share yours. Do you think the way that Lucas acted was disappointing? Comment down below and see you in the next video.